So here it is. It's pretty early in the morning. Let's see, what time is it? 6:25 a.m. Just trying to start my day, and I'm trying to think what we can do here. You know, we got still have a bunch. Vault-Tec calling. No intentions of doing that. All aboard. Not for a while. The Silver Shroud stuff. We can always do that. You know, we want to look. Find Virgil in the Glowing Sea is definitely on the list of things to do. And that's coming up. We've got no rogue robot stuff. We can still collect technical documents for Proctor Quinlan. That's on the list of things to do. And that's one of those things where it's probably at some point, once I cross a certain line with the main quest, might go away. There's a lot. I mean, there's a ton of miscellaneous stuff here. I don't feel like checking the detective cases or investigating the, you know, all this stuff here. We'll get to it. We'll get to it all. But I'm thinking if we do quarter mastery in the Proctor Quinlan stuff, Dunwich Bars, that's going to be interesting. More interesting than I want to really drag Piper through, to be perfectly honest with you. And I had kind of a funky thought, because really, I'm doing these missions. I'm doing these missions in between doing water runs to try to build up my junk again. As you can see, I've spent a lot of junk. And I'd like to build a few more robots here. I would like to get some farming robots, which will, of course, be all heavily armed. But, you know, get some. We can have a lot of food production and, you know. Specifically, I'm low on potatoes, I'm low on razor grain, and I've picked up a couple. I think we can start farming more of those, and I think that would be a great thing. But we're going to need more junk, and I had a kind of a sick concept. Let's say I do a whole bunch of, you know, Brotherhood-related quests, but I do it with Deacon as my associate, going around with Deacon. How twisted would that be? Would they react? Would they react badly if we did that? I don't know. It's going to be interesting because I mean the stuff is mostly pretty neutral. Bringing stuff back to the, you know, can we find out if Deacon likes that kind of stuff or if he hates it or if he's neutral? So I'm thinking what we're going to do is we're going to trade my dear beloved Piper here for the Deaconator. And see how that goes. Let's see how that goes. Mappy doos. Let's go up to Railroad HQ. I don't think they have any other missions for me there. The Milas are done. The Randolphs are done. The Pams are done. But we can grab Deacon. I'm curious. I'm going to hit cancel and see if Piper goes back to public occurrences or goes back to the castle where she was last. Where's Deacon? Deke? Come on, Deke, where you at? Deacon.
We got a lot of synths in play right now. It makes things really dangerous.
It does. Well, you know we need Tinker Tom, too. That's Glory. That's the Doc. Where's Tink? Well, there's Deacon.
I must say, this whole partner thing, maybe it wasn't overrated.
Hi.
Want me back on deck, huh? I gotta admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
Let's go then.
I'm all ready to go.
You two are heading out together? Not sure the Commonwealth's ready for that.
What's there to worry about? How much trouble could two people really get into?
Send Piper to Tab. Piper's going to the Slog. Now that's interesting. Back to the Slog. Why the Slog? I would rather have to castle, but the Slog's a good place, too. And that is her, technically, her home base where I built her
Things
own place.
Things are quiet. For now.
That's really
are you
weird.
Injured? It's a wonder you and Glory don't set off metal detectors.
And where is...
You got Tom's camera online? The runners are going to find that very useful. Pam, too.
I'm glad you're happy. But where is Tom? Tinky Doo Tomber Boy. This place is a maze.
Heads up. Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check
there he is.
You need anything?
Yeah.
Let's take a look.
Made a new batch of whatnots for you.
What was that? That was just weird. Okay, we're taking your 308 rounds. I found up some extra water here. Don't really know if I need armored child of Adam Long Reigns. Wow, that's You got stuff here from Farhaba. Armored tuxedo. Yeah, we can come back for that. The main thing we're looking for right now. Come on, junk. First of all, he has Amila. I want one Mila. Just for my collection, just to have Amila. This is not going to get rid of all of our water. Not by a long shot. Do-do-do. Close enough.
With you overloaded and all, let me take this chance to read my unabridged copy of War and Peace.
You really walked the freedom trail.
Overloaded. Yes, fine. That does. Let's take him to the, No, let's go to Norhagdon Beach. Temporarily.
By yourself.
Okay, we're at the Red Rocket. We've dumped off our stuff. We're going to take a look into Dunwich Borers here. Generally speaking, a bad place. But we're close to Piper, so that's kind of nice. I still can't believe she went back to this log as opposed to the castle. That's interesting when I hit tab for cancel. Interesting. It's better to reinforce this log a little bit anyway. Okay, so here we are. And we're supposed to... find some bit of junk.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Seems we have a tail.
Hopefully they'll stay gone.
Don't look, but I think we're being watched.
I'll make it nice and quick.
Huh, he's just transformed into something else. These guys are pretty tough. This is the Overseer's Guardian I'm using.
Nothing!
Staggering Western Revolver. A chance to stagger on hit. I like it. That's the first one in a while I've seen where I'm like, yeah, that's a good one. Oh, we got income. All right.
Business model. We team up with a mortuary. You see where I'm going with this?
Oh, this is good. We just keep letting them come to the top of the stairs.
Tell your friends, you dead bastard. We'll be your own time to earn our paychecks. You can do a lot of that. Winning, that is.
Anybody else coming? Twitch? Deke probably has some of the best lines in the game. That's gonna be you.
Fighting.
Great. You live to fight another day. And
that
night.
Pink helmet?
And day, et cetera, et cetera.
Anybody else coming up? Yep. Okay, we have to rotate around here a little bit. Don't fight with me. They coming up? Come on up. We'll take all your stuff. Now the question is, do I zip the stuff back to the slog? Or can I just press forward?
You're going down. That's menacing, right?
That's got explosive bullets in it.
This is the part we're going to die.
There's at least one more person down there. Can we get them marked off? With the scope? A little red dot? Oh, you're. Look at this. We have a stack of dead bodies up here. And you want to get mouthy.
Don't look, but I think we're being watched.
Pretty sure we're being watched. Oh, from where? Shot both my legs off. Let's see, do I have on the inventory list here? Any legs? Can we equip that? No, wrong button. Too damaged. Yeah, we got a right leg. Carrying a lot of stuff. Okay, so that was the female voice I was hearing. Now let's ponder. Somewhere here, there's someplace we're supposed to. Okay, it's down that way. I know where it's at. Must have come close, sorry. Let the AP come up a little bit. That's gonna be annoying, but you know, we're just gonna forge through and get a lot of stuff. Hopefully we don't have to go to the absolute lower levels of this thing. all the occult stuff supposed to go on. The Dunwiches were involved with a lot of stuff from the previous games, which was just ugly. A lot of, you know, a lot of Ash kind of stuff in Evil Dead. Now let's see where. Surprise!
Where did all this dust even come from? The dust fairies?
Yeah, it looks like it's guiding me this way.
Can't pick this.
Oh, you mean I haven't gotten that key before, for heaven's sakes? So there's the key I gotta get. So then we gotta go through everybody anyway. Is that a scale? Bathroom scale. Disarm. Probably that's the one I already destroyed, but. Yeah, we got a grenade out of the deal. Let's continue to. I've killed these guys over and over again here. I need to get a key. You have a key?
Dig open spaces.
What are you dressed as now? You're in a lab outfit? Okay, what if we go back? Is that the way we came down? Don't you love doing a lock, even a novice lock, when you just dropped a grenade bomb on yourself?
That's it.
Sounds like that. Remind me to show you a couple places.
Okay, so nothing's not here. We're still looking. Reel that, reel yourself. Stick your head out. Alright, well, I'm reloading. That's great.
Whoa, everybody stop! I got a splint. Stop now, I'll make it quick.
Gathering with you ain't dull. I'll say that.
Okay, let's see. Did any of these guys have the key? Key, no key. No key. Nokia? Nokia knows? I never did notice that. Where's this key? Chem cooler. Not that I'm big into chems.
Yes.
But, you know. Who doesn't love mongrel dog meat? Hey, Deke. I've killed these people before. Get a pink helmet.
Back it in, boys. It's
all about the sound.
Huh? Hey!
You know, you're really good at this. Too good.
At times. Deeper and deeper into the creepy crabby. I see no key. Hopefully it's not there. Hopefully it's just lined up there. Wait a minute. The flux sensor. They should have made it a flux capacitor. That would have been more fun. Now we can report to Scribe Halen. I really don't care what goes on down there. We got what we came for, boys. Or boy, or dick, or deacon. Okay, let me catch my breath. I'm carrying like 70 tons. How much stuff am I carrying? 849 pounds of stuff. That's just... makes perfect sense. And yes, someday I will go through the whole thing. And figure out, you know, all the creepy stuff that's in the bottom. I say that, I'm not sure I mean it. Maybe I won't. This isn't the way out. This is the way out. It's a long way out. A long, annoying way out. Still thinking about her going back to this log. She does love tarberries, you know that. So this is the Commonwealth. So right from here we should be able to fast travel. Everything else is dead. So we'll see how that goes. Map it. This log. To this log. This log, to this log, to this log, slug, slug. Slug-a-dee-doo-da-doo. And here we are at the slog where things look happy. And on 99 times out of 100, when I appear up here, things just start shooting. They go crazy. It's... transfer. Weapons. Okay, we don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need that. That's we need. We need that. Some good stuff here. My key. I'm going to keep that one. I'm not going to. It might not be a standard carry piece. This stuff. Okay, so yeah, all the be at the boss stuff. As usual, stuff starts going on. Anything else interesting coming? No. Alright, let's cash this in. Stuff's blowing up. But we're gonna walk this way. Well, let's keep walking. Here we go. Where is our contact? Where's all? What's Deke look like? He's not dressed as a Brotherhood of. Gee, Deke, I'm a little.
No looking, time to waste when there's work to be done.
You're looking like a farmer. It's my farmer buddy, aren't you? That's, where the heck is. Oh, there she is in the corner.
Cover that tech I sent you for.
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here's, I'm always looking for tech. When you're ready for more, just say the word.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. Here's the location.
get on it.
We picked up another one, but we'll do that next time around, maybe, if we feel like it. If we think this keeps to be fun.
Hi.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
I hope I haven't offended you again.
Offended? Hardly. I'm just trying to figure you out. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants,
what is that?
Ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Nothing to report right now, Knight.
Clean out College Square. That sounds unpleasant. Let us wrap this one up here for today, because I think that's been enough shooting for this particular video. Let's see, where should we go back as a home base? Some place where I can fix this thing. And another outfit. This guy's got like a lot. He's just amazing. He's Mr. Outfit. Store all the junk. Grab the aid, because we had, what was it, 900 some odd water that we just dumped off here. Ice cold Nuka Cherry. We have to grab that. Just for the fun of it. Come on. Purified water. We put more than 860 in here. It got pulled into the rest of the... that's weird. That was 900 some was when we dropped it off. That's just weird. Okay.
I'm surprised you can even walk with all that.
I can't really. But, you know, we're just going to go on. Do we have more water here? I'll blank this out so that we don't get the radio. Okay, and oh, here we go. More Hogden Beach. We got any water? Any water? 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 The water at the thing? With the thing? Yeah, we got a little water. That's a little water. Yes. Back to the castle. We'll continue with the water run offline here. You don't need to be doing any of that. But we're going to settle in here at the castle now. Drop off this beat up armor, get it fixed up later, and go from there. Which actually is an interesting point. I never sent Piper to the castle. I only picked her up from the slog and took her here. That's interesting.
Let's just hope you can keep the redneck element.
That's interesting. He was a little bit down on the Minutemen. And we'll dump this off here. Yeah, it kind of screws up the view a little bit. We're just going to kick back though. Chill out. Relax. Look a little goofy there for whatever reason. But it's been kind of a long day. On this note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.